Hello students, in previous lectures we have studied the role of microbes in household products, industrial products and in production of antibiotics. Today we will study the role of microbes in the production of some organic acids. There are certain microbes which have the ability to convert carbohydrates into organic acids, and this capability of microorganisms is applied in the industrial production of some commercially important organic acids. Some important organic acids, their sources and applications are listed here. Acetic acid is produced using microbe Acetobacter, Gluconobacter etc. and is used in the production of pharmaceuticals, coloring agents, insecticides and plastics. Citric acid is used with the help of Aspergillus niger and is used as food and beverages preservative. Lactic acid is produced using bacteria Lactobacillus and is used as preservative in food, leather industry and textile industry. Fumaric acid is obtained from Rhizopus nigricans, a fungus, and is used as a wetting agent and manufacture of resins. Gibberellic acid, it is obtained from fungus Gibberella fusicoroi and is used as plant growth and flowering stimulant. Gluconic acid is obtained from Acetobacter, another bacteria, and Penicillium, the fungus, and is used as calcium gluconate to treat calcium deficiencies. Itaconic acid is obtained from Aspergillus terreus and is used in the manufacture of acrylic resins. Kozic acid is obtained from Aspergillus and is used as analytical reagent and insecticide. Astilagic acid is obtained from Astilago and is used in perfume industry. Butyric acid, it is obtained from Clostridium butyricum, a bacteria, and is used in pharmaceutical industry as emulsifier and as disinfectant.